He was our best player on that team, on those teams. He was our best leader, and he was our hardest working player. And I think when those three things align, you got yourself something pretty special.